I'd like to thank my Lord Jesus Christ and my Savior for this win. And I'd like to thank you guys too, Detroit. You guys have been awesome.